Welcome to Sawdust Mountain Farmers YouTube channel. Today we're going to be going over Adventure Medical Kits Sportsman Series Bighorn Kit. If you'd like to see this, stick around. Bighorn Kit. One of the middle-sized sportsman series. There's the grizzly, the bighorn, and then there's whitetail. I didn't get a whitetail. It didn't have as much stuff in it. It's smaller. But this one is the middle one. I figured this one would be good for me carrying around in the pickup truck or wife's car while we're out working over the land. Getting our farm ready. It's a decent little kit. It's made so you can open it up, it tells you what's what. It'll fill trauma pack you down here. Manual, medication, wound care, and burning blisters up the top. These are zipper pouches. The trauma kit, the trauma pack. It's got the book in there. It's the same wilderness travel and medicine book that's in all these smaller kits. But it has a quick clotting sponge, dressings, moleskin, the blisters and stuff like that. Gloves, a nice pair of scissors. Ace bandage. CPR barrier. But this little kit, the trauma pack, it's kind of designed in a Ziploc bag that you can seal it up, and you can stick this in your backpack or side pocket and leave this stuff back at camp while you go out hunting or fishing or whatever. You don't need all this stuff if it's just you out there, but you can take this, turn it back, stick it back in there when you're done. See what we got up at the top. I do like this. All of them come with a roll of duct tape. More dressings. Iodine solution antiseptic. Wipes. All kinds of other wipes. Big bandages. Some basic first aid instructions, band-aids, we have an irrigation needle, but it's not very sanitary, but it's just for irrigation, so not a big deal. More testing. It's just basically a hefty first aid kit. It's a pretty nice kit. The only thing I don't like about this one, I noticed it right off the bat when I got it, is the material that this is made out of is pretty thin. It's not as thick as I thought it would be. I thought it would be more like the material on this one or the Smart Travel, but it's a thin, you can see through both of these, you can see through it. It's maybe just a little bit heavier than a tent. But my thoughts are, this is the Sportsman Series where you're hunting. If you're gonna be taking this out in the woods, you want something that's a little bit more heavy duty than this. That's just my thoughts. You know, this one's heavy duty, and it's made for traveling with you in your luggage. That doesn't make much sense. Anyway, this one I think it's a nice little piece of kit. I can look past the packaging because it's pretty, the stuff that's in it is pretty nice. Like I said, it's for 1 to 7 people, 1 to 7 days. This thing, MSRP on this is $75. That's a little hefty. That's not what we paid for it, but that's what Adventure Medical Kits says they should get. That price is a little bit heavy. We got it for a lot less, and I'm glad. I wouldn't have paid $75 for this. That's just me. This thing weighs 1 pound, 7 ounces. It's 8 3/4 by 6 1/2 by 4. No. Yep, by 4. I think this one's gonna go in the wife's car. That's where this one's gonna go. By the way, we are not affiliated with Adventure Medical. Not get paid for this. This is just, we got this, and I'd like to give a good review for it. So, stay tuned. You like what you saw? Give me a thumbs up. Share it with your friends. If you'd like to see more, hit the subscribe button. I'll come back with another video here in a little bit on these other two. Thanks for watching. Hey, I wanted to reiterate, we did not get paid by Adventure Medical. We're not getting paid to do this. This review was my doing. I wanted to give a, I didn't want other people buying this stuff kind of like we did, not getting exactly what they thought they were going to get or get what they thought they were going to get. And I'm going to add, I didn't do a review on these. We also ordered the clotting sponges. 25 gram clotting sponges. They run, I think, $8 for these, what I paid. We also bought trauma packs. This one's a little bit different than the ones in the kits. It's got this quick clot in it, but it's got, this is basically for one trauma, like a deep laceration or a cut that's really bleeding or whatever. This is made that you can resealable in a Ziploc bag and rip open, but it's made to go in your cargo pocket, backpack. It's a little bitty thing. It weighs 4.4 ounces. It's got all the bandages and everything you need. It's a nice little kit. These run, I think we, MSRP on it's $25 if I'm not mistaken. I'm just going to have this video with the review of these and with all of these here just to review there. If we didn't get paid by these people, we had to pay for this stuff, but I just wanted to let everybody know what we thought of this. Again, thanks for watching.